गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स स्टूडेंट्स वेलकम टू योर इंग्लिश क्लास चिल्ड्रेन अंडर योर पास 2020 प्रेपरेशन यस्टरडे वी डिड लेसन नंबर 4 पेज नंबर 43 एंड टुडे वी शैल डू पेज नंबर 44 एंड पेज नंबर 45 ऑफ योर बुक स्टूडेंट्स टिल नाउ वी हैड डन टू वाउल साउंड ए एंड वाउल साउंड ई आपां दो आवाज़ां कीतियां हन ए दी ते ई दी एंड ऑन पेज नंबर 44 वी विल रीड बोथ ऑफ दैम टूगैदर एंड सी द डिफरेंस इन देयर साउंड एंड मीनिंग सो आवर फर्स्ट वर्ड इज बी ए डी बैड बी ई डी बेड व्हेन वी चेंज ए फ्रॉम ई इट बिकम्स बेड बी ए डी इज बैड बी ई डी इज बेड बैड की होंदा है बुरा बैड की होंदा है जिस ते आपां सोने हां आवर सेकंड पेयर ऑफ वर्ड इज बी ए टी बैट बी ई टी इज बेट बैट बेट बैट की होंदा बच्चों जिस दे नाल आपां खेडदे हां ते बैट होंदा है किसी नाल शर्त लगाना बैट बेट आवर थर्ड पेयर इज P-A-T, pat. P-E-T, pet. Pat, pet. Children, pat hunda hai kisi nu thapthapana. Te pet hunda hai paltu janwar. Pat, pet. Fourth pair is S-A-T, sat. S-E-T, set. Sat hunda hai bachyo, baith jana. Te set hunda hai kisi cheez nu kisi tang naal rakhna. Sat, set. In these words, BAG is bag. BAG, bag. BEG, beg. BEG, beg. Bag hunda hai, jo apa school leke aane bag. Te beg ki hunda hai, kisi to kuch mangna. Bag, beg. Next pair is MAN, man. M-A-N, man. M-E-N, men. Man hunda hai ik aadmi vaste, men hunda hai zyada vaste. Man, men. P-A-N is pan. P-E-N is pen. Pan, pen. Pan ki hunda hai jis vich aapa khana banane hai. Pen, jis naal aapa likhde hai. Pan, pen. Our last pair is T-A-N, tan, T-E-N, ten. Tan hunda bachyo, ik rang. This is the color tan. And ten, sabnu pata hai, das. T-A-N, tan, T-E-N, ten. Students, now we will do a small exercise on page number 44. Students, in this activity, we have to tick and write the correct words. We have to tick the correct word for the picture and write them in the lines. Now, the first picture is of bat and the options are B-A-T bat, B-E-T bet. The spelling of bat is B-A-T bat. So, we will put a tick on bat and write B-A-T bat in the lines. Children, the second picture is of bag. And the options are B-E-G beg, B-A-G bag. So, the spelling of bag is B-A-G bag. We will put a tick on bag and write bag in these lines. Children, our third picture is of pen. And the options are P-A-N pan, P-E-N pen. So, the spelling of pen is P-E-N. So, we will put a tick on pen and write pen in the lines. P-E-N, pen. Children, our last picture is of leg. And the options are L-E-G leg, L-A-G lag. So, the correct answer is L-E-G leg. So, we will write L-E-G leg in the lines. Children, your page number 44 is over, and now we will do page number 45.
Students, on page number 45, we have to read aloud some phrases. So let's read it.
The first phrase is a red pen. The picture is also of a red pen. A red pen. The next picture is of a wet hen. See, in the picture the hen is wet. A wet hen. In the next picture we can see two men are standing in a den. So for two men we will use word men. M-E-N, men in a den. Men in a den. Men are standing in a den. In the next picture we can see a net on a bed. A net on a bed. There is a bed and on the bed there is a net. So a net on a bed. In the next picture we can see a pet is sitting inside a car. So the phrase is a pet in a car. A pet in a car. In this picture we can see a bag on a peg. A bag on a peg. Children, now let's read it once again. A red pen. A wet hen. Men in a den. A net on a bed. A pet in a car. A bag on a peg. So children, this was your page number 45. Now we will do some MCQs related to these pages.
Students, our first question is, choose the correct word for picture. And the options are BEG, beg, BAG, bag, BIG, big, BUG, bug. And the picture is of bag. So the correct word for picture bag will be BAG, bag. The spelling of bag is BAG. So second is the correct answer. We will put a tick on bag. Students, our second question is, choose the correct phrase with the help of picture. With the help of picture, we have to choose the correct phrase. And the options are a wet hen. Second option is man in a den. Third option is a net on a bed. And the fourth option is a pet in a car. Children, they have given us the picture of a pet in a car. A pet in a car. We can see there is a pet and he is sitting inside a car. So the correct answer is fourth one, a pet in a car. So we will put a tick on a pet in a car. Children, in the third question we have to complete the phrase. We have complete the phrase, and the phrase is a dash pen. And the options are WET wet, NET net, RED red, PET pet. Children, the picture is of a red pen. The pen is of red color. So the correct answer will be red. So third is our correct answer, RED red. We will put a tick on red. Children, this was your page number 44 and 45 of your book. So read them carefully. Thank you.